Hi guys, it's Sunny here. Welcome back to another episode. Today, guys, we are playing City Skylines. Yeah. So, let's go ahead and which one should we do? Alright, guys, we're back. And which one should we choose? Blackwoods, Cliffside Bay, Diamond Coast, Foggy Hills, Grand River, Grand Plains, Green Plains, Green Plains. Islands, Lagoon Shore, River Run, Sandy Beach, Shady Strands, or Two Rivers. And see all of these that have that? Those? See that they have a custom logo. That means that they need an expansion. These don't. Oh, see this one doesn't have natural resources. They don't have oil. Or, this one has oil. Not much land, though. And the Dust Bowl has not really much water, I don't see in that picture. So I was thinking maybe Blackwoods or Foggy Hills. Foggy Hills, I can't see the water that good, so I don't know if it's dirty. So I'm gonna go with something like maybe Green Plains or Grand River. Or maybe River Run. Or maybe Shady Strands. Let's go with Shady Strands. Yeah, let's go with that. So I've been thinking, let's see if we could get just a starter city. Let's just get a starter city out. Yeah, and get it running, get some money. Expand, see what we can do, put some hospitals and get all the basic needs. It looks like we have our outputs over here, so we can make a bridge going over and maybe expand out this way, or maybe just do it out here. I was thinking maybe as more as we go. We're gonna unlock this way more, like the whole map. We're gonna unlock it, so. Yeah, you don't wanna teach me a tutorial. So, I think we should have it curved. Then we can make it go down here. Sorry. I think we have starter here, so people can come to our city. Just get a nice straight road like that. Maybe have it in that, and then that's really all. Then maybe we should get a road, maybe fanning out to here with this. And that's the noise and the pollution. We don't really want it that close. You want to get that? You want to get power lines? So now they got power and they need water. So we're gonna get water under these roads. Because here we're gonna have one over here. Pumps. Three pumps here. And that's all we need right now is water and electricity. And guess what we got? Electricity. Across. got enough legs. Electricity is pumping around the city. So that will be, and then we could get some commercial zones straight ahead. Let's just get that right there. Commercial zone. Do that and get that as a commercial zone. And this right here. And then let's get all of this over here as the work zones. A indestructible zone. Alright, we're back. No electricity. Oh, I forgot to add electricity. No, now electricity should be flowing through these. You guys have electricity. Okay, so this should be starting to pump out the poo. And this should be setting up nice, clean, fresh. Let's go up the stream right now. Look at that. There's rocks in the water. Reach a milestone, yes, got that. We got a get a population of 440 to get garbage. And then we need to get a population of 900 to get the emergency and police department. And then for these, for other stuff, we need to get a higher one. Hey, that's a boil, so, let's go ahead. So I get the retro. Here we already have this. It's in loot already. That's why we have it out. Hooray! Warping station has been constructed. No poo. No poo. Outside connection needed. Oh, I didn't build the outside connection. There we go. Outside world. There we go. They can go in and come out. And I didn't realize how big the pumps are. Damn, look at how big these pumps are. W26002. Or that's as good. Yeah. Is everybody happy? Why are you not happy? Why? Unhappy. Those two are unhappy. Stop being on him. Advisor help. Oh, hide the man. Oh, that's why. Oh, we can change those. No, not in the structure zone. Go. Okay. Now we need residential area. Hopefully it is. Making a big, okay. Historical building, let's just do it. This is all residential. Oh, we need water. You guys need to check. Water will be pumped into your house very soon. You all got electricity from these two electricity stations. And for the sake of it, power. Whoa, look at this bridge. Whoa, I like the lights on it. We have sewers working. Look at all that food being pumped out. So here we have this entire road of houses and power. We got houses and power. Power houses. Now what's needed? More industry. Industry here. Low demand. Street is where this leads to. Operating normally. We can maybe build a dam, maybe more up the stream. We could build a dam. Maybe. Oh, we don't have that. Yeah, we don't have. Hydro power plant. We need a population of 9,500. Oh my, we can't even get to 450. Man, that's a little boo. Here we have these highways. Looks like the hot dogs are going out of town.
Hot dogs?
See?
Is that
just
the van?
Just the van.
Oh, hot dog van.
Yeah, the hot dogs are going out of town.
That's what they're called?
No.
It's going up as the hot dog van?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It could be. Can't be a last name. No, the hot dogs? Could be.
There you go.
My cursor doesn't
make it.
We almost hit the more. We need 440. We need the 440 to reach 440. And we got plenty here. I do have mods enabled. I'm just not sure how to turn them on. Forgot what the mods. What mods I have?
I forgot about that.
All right, let's just speed up. There we go. We reached our first mod. Now we're gonna have to start having garbage and medical stations. We got. We're gonna have a landfill. Probably. And now we need. We need education. Which we got two colleges there. So people can go to school. There's the school. Road name. We got garbage all the way over here. The landfill. Right here. Garbage. Garbage. Garbage! Stop squawking, seagull. Speed up time. See all the houses getting built or remodeled. In our city. Do I like the citizens or what's going on? 900. Almost at that population. Is that all that's going to be built here? Commercial zones, and then we can have here, all over here, we can have, so now this will all be occupied once the demand gets higher in the main city over here, and increase our population. Are we going to move in over here, or what's going on? If there's that demand, medium demand for commercial zones, it should be over here. That's where all the commercial zones are. That's going down. What's going up? Let's move over here. Damn. This is noise over here. This is noise. What is that? Outside connectors. Garbage. Garbage! Only 4% of my whole population is educated. building has locked the door.
Well.
Isn't it supposed to be blue and then green? Yeah. Oh. That's why, probably, you're not moving in. Because there is no water! We got this, a landfill. Landfill there. And then let's put a clinic here. Then we need police. We need police. Here, put some police. Oh no, that's firemen. And police station. Police. I got 2,000. Income is 2,000. There we go. See, I got 147,000 pounds, or let me see that. Let me see change in settings. Oh, that's a hot dog, Sally's hot dog. This needs to play. What's the next? We need to build this. What's the next milestone? We got Worthy Village. Next is Tiny Town. We get some new roads. We got new policies. We got level 2 buildings, parks, and plazas. New services. And we got a new feature. Landscaping. We got canals. Ooh, and flood walls. And quarries. We got substance men. We got parks. We got high schools.
Okay.
We got freshwater outlet. Freshwater in the system. Can be placed on dry land, creating lakes and ponds. Water evaporates. It evaporates. Basically. you're heading in the same direction. There's police stations over there. So is he chasing this guy? Now this goes into the city. Definitely chasing that guy. I did something. There's a little child running out. This person's dog comes over here like, oh. Yeah. Over here, police dog. Police. Damn, they got him. I don't know what he did, but it was.
Do you have a poison? No, they usually later on the games.
Yeah. Yeah, that is. I'm gonna just take you to server 6. This is all the land I got. I need more. New areas. Ooh, I'm boomed up. 2,400. Okay. Okay. We need 1,400. We are rising really quickly. Let's see how quick we rise. 60 per day. So what is all the... There's a dinosaurs. There's a dinosaurs over here. There's a low demand for it. So really, not much people are moving. Over here. Follow them. Get in. We got everything over here. And really none over here. Good idea. So that's good. Everybody's happy over here. Let's see how many people are educated. 12% of my population is now educated. And we're gonna get some high schools. University costs 7,000 population. And a public library. Come on, we just need a few more people. Come on. Yeah. Boom. That's cool. And we probably need a public library. So let's get one. Can I place it there? Let's get one. Ah, damn, where do I place a public library? All the space is occupied. You want? Yeah, high school. And public library. Damn, public library. Make sure everybody's got power. Everybody does. Everybody's got power over here. Everybody's got power. That's good. Looks like it's about to rain. Called it. It's raining. It's raining. the public library. I cannot! I can't go to the public library. No, I made it. Yep. Houses can build over here. Oh, you need water. Wow. Great, we're actually too. Let's see how dirty the water is. Almost full capacity. These ones are too remarkable. Oh, look, did you see the poop? It's filled up right there. Need 15,000? Damn! A botanical bionicle garden. House of city leaves. There we go. Little garden. Or a little garden. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with disasters. Okay, so now we can build land. We need to. I really want to just lock this off more. Oh. I'm getting a bit rough over here. Let's see, will that calm down? It probably will. Babies. Oh, it's like it caused a ripple throughout the river. It's into that pond. Then we got a backwash moment. Is it gonna be day or no? Because apparently it's not gonna be day anytime soon. No. I want a dam. Shut up. See that deep canal right there? Deep canal. And also, Here we go. Yeah, we got a bridge. Yeah. And I was like, yeah. Replace this one. Need a bulldozer. We need to bulldoze. Zones over here. And then we get these over here. And now we have this. All that green.
Now let's get some poo.
Some poo-poo. Alright, let's... High demand for residential? I wasn't paying attention to that. I was not. Oh, they don't have power. I thought it was a low demand. I thought people didn't really want it. Okay, well, now they do.
Go across.
I have one more. Like that. Okay. All right, police, fire station, and fire station. Clinic, don't have pop. Is operating normally? Yes. Oh yeah, it is. Two landfills right there. Two landfills. And now we need some education. High school, an elementary school, and another high school, another elementary school, then a public library. Yep, that's all. Let's get another public library. Right there. That covers almost the whole city. Okay, so that went way down since the last time I saw it. So that's good. Good, that went way down. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. So, hold on. What is this? Okay, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!